I'll explain the story. There once was a king, okay? And this king could never go anywhere without his apprentice. Almost like a cycle, you know? This man used to always go everywhere, and they were both used to meet. The apprentice was a very, very shrewd businessman. Always, everything to him was khair. For those of you guys who don't know what khair means good, okay? That's why you guys hear sometimes people say inshallah khair, which means inshallah, this is good, you know? So everything that used to happen, he used to say khair. If the food came out cold, khair. Sometimes the people who they were waiting for came out late, he said, hey, it's okay. So one time, him and the king were going out hunting because the king loves to hunt. That's one of his favorite things to do. He loves to go out and hunt. So while they were going out hunting, he was using his bow and arrow and it hurt his finger. His finger got a little bit, he just hurt it a little bit, you know? But at the moment, it hurt so much to him. And then as soon as the pain inflicted him, the apprentice said to him, now I want you to put yourself in this king's position at that moment, okay? For a lot of you guys, including myself, I'm perfect. When you get hurt, when you're angry, at the moment, you don't think straight. You know, you're just thinking about what's going on that moment. So when he said khair, that upset the king so much. He said, khair, what's so good about me hurting my finger? And then again, he just said, don't worry my king, it's khair.